Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost. Trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know. And I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Alice.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alice. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I... Please, let it be something useful. Oh my God.
Get up.
Back, Alice. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks again. Locked. What the? How did I end up back here? Different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work. Won't budge. Peter. What the?
So how many years has it been? 4.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on. Sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress. Convenience out, probably.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
Here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off in basic training? And what kind of girl would want you now?
Your wife didn't seem to mind. Oh, shoot.
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Not him again.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
Sir. Sir. Sir.
Sir.
Sir.
Ah!
Just calm down.
Sylvester Boyce. Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me. Is this his room? God damn it. Done. Try as you might, you can only do harm. No. You do it!
Thing. Failure. Failure.
Thank you.
yourself. Shut up.
That's right.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Behind you. Come on.
No.
Come on, look at
Shut
me.
Stop!
Stay
no, fuck
you!
Stop!
To me.
This is it. The basement. I'm finally here. Peter! Peter. Peter, where are you? He's not here. What now? Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm going to enjoy it! No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, shush. No, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush, 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 shush. Quiet, quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry. Sorry. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You sick fuck!
This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally
Shut
over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily!
Free. Free.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!